Damn, buddy. You've inspired me.
You know, I do feel the blood flowing a lot.
Yeah! Where am I doing? Well, here's another fun way to kill time. Quit sharing my story. I'll go first. I was born on a cold Chicago night, 1976, the year of America's bicentennial. My mom was in a great deal of pain, and I was charging her.
I think I heard the word come along. I think it's right in the kitchen area. There you go.
It's hammer time!
I have no idea what hammer time is. Or how it differs from regular time.
You don't look like a fireman.
No, I
and
don't.
To me, you don't, but you are, you were.
It's a miracle. I mean, I...
Teardrops are glory. Teardrops are glory. Cry, go and cry.
So I took the test. I trained for it. The physical was hard. I somehow passed. And I was on a list. Yeah, because it was hard. And for 4 years... It took him to get to my When I was a kid, when I was five and I saw the fire trucks go by, you know, you say, wow, that looks great. And then that feeling goes away after you really, when you get older, when you realize what they actually do. But so I wasn't, I kind of took the test and forgot about it. But by the time they got up to my name, I thought, I'm ready for a change. And it turned out to be the greatest job in the world.